Hey guys, JT Tapias here, and welcome to my series on fitness hacks. I'm sorry I didn't shoot the video yesterday. I've been at a conference in South Carolina since Wednesday. We just wrapped up. This is why I'm in a tie. And so wanted to finish off the fitness hacks with an important hack. So Monday we talked about excuses and how important it is to have an accountability partner and to put some money where your mouth is at. In other words, if you say you're gonna do something, have an accountability partner that not only will hold you accountable, but will also charge you a certain amount for you not going through with your goals. Super important. On Wednesday, we talked about the importance of slow burn cardio and adding those walks 3 to 4 times a week to your routine. And you're gonna see incredible results there. You're gonna fortify your immune system. You're gonna see incredible results just by adding the slow burn component to your workouts. Number four, the efficiency of recovery, right? Being efficient with your recovery. In other words, finishing up a circuit training workout of 45 to 50 minutes and bringing a protein shake with you. What does that look like? That looks like 12 to 16 ounces of water for 2 scoops of protein. Bring that shaker with you as soon as you get done with your workout. Grab some cold water there at the water dispenser, shake it up, and start that recovery process as soon as possible. You have a 45 minute window where your body is going to absorb nutrients at a faster rate. In other words, that's gonna go in, it's gonna go to work, and your recovery process starts right away. You start rebuilding that muscle that you just broke down. Your recovery, your lactic acid buildup is gonna be minimal versus the amount of lactic acid that will come into your muscles from, you know, squatting, lunging, push-ups, pull-ups, all these things we do at the gym. And so starting that recovery process immediately is super, super important through a protein shake. Some of you guys leave the gym, you wait to take a shower, then maybe you have to go somewhere to eat, and an hour and a half, 2 hours go by after your workout, and you're missing out on the 45 minute window that you have to bring protein in and start that recovery process. And so that protein shake is super important. Bring it with you, start that recovery process right away. And those three things, I promise you, if you stick to those three things for at least 40 days, you're gonna see incredible results. You're gonna get stronger, better conditioned, and you're not gonna regret this process. So remember, find an accountability partner, put some money where your mouth is at, do your slow burn cardio at least 2 to 4 times ideally a week, and then last but not least, bring that shake so that you're starting your recovery process as soon as you get done with your workout. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. Please leave some comments on things that you would like to see next week. We don't even know what we're gonna talk about next week, but the first person to comment on something that you would like for us to speak about, the first person to comment on that, we're gonna go with that series. And so we're waiting for your response. We'd love for you to engage in these conversations. Let us know that we're doing a good job or that we suck, whatever it is, but we just wanna get better. We wanna offer you as much information as possible. Thank you, love you guys. Talk to you soon, bye.